Hi, I'm David Green. I'm the pastor at Salem United Church of Christ in Doylestown, Pennsylvania, and we are proud to be the host and home base for the Rainbow Room in Bucks County. So how and why does a Christian church get involved with and support a program for LGBTQ plus youth? Well, first of all, Salem is a community church. Our cause and reason for being is to serve our neighbors in love because we believe that everyone matters. We're compelled by our faith to encourage positive, loving relationships among people, families, our community, and the big wide world that we share. So we're a welcoming and safe sanctuary of belonging and learning and service for all people, regardless of their faith and background, if any, and regardless of sexual orientation or gender identity. In the same way, the Rainbow Room is welcoming in love of LGBTQ plus young people. Far too often, organized religion has been antagonistic toward those who are anything other than straight. That is a misguided, tragic legacy, and unfortunately, it's still a reality in some religious traditions. We don't believe the purpose of any faith is to foster fear and hate, but to grow the seeds of justice and peace, compassion and loving kindness, to be light wherever there's darkness, hope wherever there's despair, and courage wherever there's fear. That's why we disagree strongly with interpretations of scripture and negative cultural stereotypes that can cause real and lasting harm to people just because of their sexuality. Far too often, children and youth are ostracized, condemned, bullied, and they face real danger emotionally and physically simply because of who they are as a person. They need and deserve a place of safe community to understand just how valuable and accepted and loved they are. To know that being true to yourself and proud of who you are is a good thing. And from my perspective as a pastor, it's a sacred thing to understand, accept, and love yourself so that you can understand, accept, and love others. I know that in the face of hate and fear, love is far more powerful and enduring. It always has been. It always will be. The Rainbow Room is a place of love. It's a community of belonging and acceptance, learning and hope, and believing in yourself. And for all of that, I'm so grateful and excited to get to be a part of it right here in Bucks County. And I hope you'll join us in supporting the great work of the Rainbow Room.